something you don't see every day. There's like a huge propeller, half of a propeller for some type of a wind farm or something. And this truck is driving in lanes 2 and 3, like right down the middle of the freeway, with that propeller thing taking the entire length of a tractor trailer rig. And we're coming into stop and go traffic. Oh well. Bye.